So yeah, guys, welcome to the vlog.
You show the lights that stop me, turn to a star on your shining when I'm alone. And so I tell myself that I'll be strong and dreaming when they're gone.
So today is Monday and I'm gonna be doing a week in my life at Baylor University. So I'm really excited for y'all to come along with me to see what a week here looks like. So this morning I have a meeting online and then I have two classes. So I have my Excel class and my speech class. And so yeah, y'all are gonna come with me.
So guys, I'm working with Kennedy now.
Hi.
We just got out of our Excel class and we have both the same classes today. Mm-hmm. So now we're walking to speech. Kind of don't like this class. It's a little boring, but it's a beautiful day out though. So yeah.
Hey guys, sorry I didn't film my speech class, but I got out of speech and now I'm here with Ruby and we are tanning.
Yeah, we
because
are.
It's so nice out today. So yeah.
So guys, oh, I'm vlogging by the way, and Maddie. So Maddie and Ruby, we're at dinner. So yeah, I got pita bread and fruit. Oh, and Ruby ran into her friend. So yeah.
Oh,
that's okay.
So guys, we're heading back to the dorm because I need to study. So yeah.
So guys, I'm with Annabelle, my roommate right now, and we are going to Marshall's to go shopping. So yeah. Welcome to Waco, where
this is our only shopping center, but we have a lot here actually.
The shopping center is probably about like 8 minutes from campus, but it has literally like everything here you could think of.
So guys, now we're at Old Navy. Literally my favorite place.
Oh, and it's Annabelle. Do you want to show what you got so far?
Well, I'm gonna try not.
Okay.
Now back to school we go.
We're back. So yeah, guys, it's the next day, and Annabelle and I, we're gonna go get some breakfast. So yeah.
We're getting overnight oats.
Guys, I also got avocado toast. So yeah.
So guys, I'm now walking to class. Look at beautiful Pat Neff. So yeah.
So yeah guys, I just stopped at Starbucks because I wanted to get a matcha this morning and now I'm just gonna study a little bit before my class.
My first class is right over here
in the North Village Community Center and it's my intro to theater class. So yeah, it's pretty fun. Not quite what I expected. It's a lot of like reading scripts and plays more than like performing and acting, but it's still pretty fun.
But right next to the water fountain are these cute little benches or tables. So yeah.
So yeah, I'm just studying for my, I have an exam for my intro to the apparel industry class today where we have to know a whole bunch of designers' names as well as what fashion trends were popular from the 1900s to current day. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. But it was funny, I was making these little drawings and Caleb was making fun of me.
So guys, we are now in, what class is this? You wanna be my vlog?
Yeah. We're now in linguistics class, but we're just watching presentations today. So I'm gonna study for my exam next period. So yeah, Kennedy's back here because we have like every class mm-hmm. together.
Our professor, he's in here, but he's really nice and he's like this sweet little old guy.
So yeah. So guys, we are now walking out of our linguistics class and I have my exam now, so we will see how it's going, how it goes.
It's so nice out today though.
So guys, just got out of my exam. I think it went really well, so it only took me like 25 minutes to finish it and I'm pretty certain I aced it, so I'm very happy with myself. Now I'm going back to my dorm. So yeah,
back at my beautiful home.
I actually love living in Dawson so much and highly suggest it to anyone coming to Baylor. Dawson is a great first year dorm.
Look at her.
So guys, I'm back in my dorm. As you can see, I did get a little bit sunburnt today, but I'm just doing some homework and finishing up some things real quick here at my desk. And then Maddie and I are gonna go to HTO, which is like this really cute,
iced tea lemonade place here, right across the street. And yeah, I can't wait to take y'all there because it's so cool.
Guys, I'm here with Maddie again, and we're going to HTO. How exciting! Look at Collins. They're doing some sort of construction to it.
So Collins is an all-girls freshman dorm that is under construction and has been all year, but it's supposed to be like brand new next year. So I'm curious to see it though when it's done.
We're at HTO.
Maddie is backing in.
So guys, save all these teas and then you can try them all and mix them up.
I got blueberry. It's always a good day when you get half price tea. Because if you come from 2 to 4, it's half price. So
guys, now we are going to a baseball game. I'm really excited because it's the first one we're going to this year. So yeah.
Guys, we're here.
We're here, guys.
Bottom of the third. We are up by 1, right? Yeah.
We're leaving now. We lost. UTSA had one good inning and we could not come back from it. So kind of disappointing, but we'll have to go to the softball game next time because this year the softball team is doing very good, actually. Baseball, I guess not.
Beautiful,
so, yeah.
He's handsome.
Oh, the BSB, he's handsome.
So guys, it's the next morning and Annabelle and I are going to Mamaka because her sorority has a profit share there this morning. So yeah.
Guys, look how cute.
So guys, now I'm going to my Excel business class. So yeah.
Guys, we're in our Excel class. Kenny's here again.
This class is actually really hard. So yeah. So yeah guys, now I'm going back to my dorm to get some work done because my speech class was canceled today, so that was nice. So I can start working on an assignment. And then later on, I'm going to Cameron Park. So yeah.
So guys, Maddie's here and the rest of Maddie's Girl Gains club that I'm joining today.
We're at Cameron Park.
Oh, Maddie almost fell.
This is so cute.
The sunrise on this side. The set's over here, right?
Hey y'all, so I'm back in the dorm right now. I'm going to shower and then try and get some work done. But tomorrow's my last day of class for this week, so I will see y'all tomorrow. So guys, it's the next morning. It's Thursday and today is my, it's kind of rainy out. Today is my last day of classes. Town spring break, which starts this weekend. So yeah.
Dining hall is closed.
What? And it's raining. It's a sad day. I guess I gotta go eat my leftover breadsticks for breakfast.
So it's actually pretty rainy out today, and Fountain Mall is flooding. Pat Neff is flooding. Very confused on what is happening here, because it's almost like the building is flooding. It is not raining that much.
So guys, if you haven't already realized my addiction, I don't usually get this much Starbucks in a week. I'll be honest. Usually it's like once every 2 to 3 weeks, but I haven't been in a really long time and it's a long day, so. So yeah. So guys, sorry I didn't do the best job filming today, but I just got on my last class, so I'm on spring break, even though I still have 2 quizzes to take tonight, and I'm currently heading to office hours, and no, I've not had a break since 9 o'clock this morning, and it is 4 o'clock right now, but you know what? It's the life of a college student, so. So guys, I'm leaving office hours now. My professor helped me with an assignment we have due tonight, but I still have a lot that I have to fix for it. Oh, there's a guitar pick on the ground. I also still have two quizzes to take, but right now I'm gonna go meet Ruby for dinner, which is my first meal of the day, because it's been one of the longest days probably this semester. So yeah.
Guys, Ruby's here. We just ate. I forgot to film Brooks, but Brooks looks really cool. But that's okay.
Now we're going back to our dorm. So yeah, guys, I went to Caleb's for tonight, and now there's a tornado. So we had to go to the first floor. All in the hallway. So yeah, if we die, hopefully you'll find us.
Caleb doesn't think we're gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
So yeah, guys, it's Friday. It's the last day of my vlog, and I don't have any classes on Fridays, which means it's a fun day. So Annabelle and I, we are going to Magnolia. So yeah, so excited.
Guys, Joanna Gaines is here doing her book signing. It's the Queen of Waco.
Annabelle hates her, actually. Cheddar Box, which is my favorite place. So yeah.
Oh, Annabelle and I's favorite thing to do is people watching all the TJ Maxx white moms here. Guys, look at the tulips. Oh, we can sit over here even. It's so pretty.
Guys, look at our grilled cheese.
Annabelle got grilled cheese and soup, and I got grilled cheese and then mac and cheese.
Their mac and cheese is incredible. So good. It's kind of like very like I don't want to say spicy. It's very like seasoned. It isn't like, you know, Kraft mac and cheese, cheesy. It's like gourmet mac and cheese. So guys, now we are gonna go take a look at the bakery. So yeah.
Guys, we're at the cafe.
We both got the blueberry matcha.
Guys, look at our matcha.
So guys, I'm back in my dorm now, and I just got a notification that my Dyson Airwrap arrived at my house back home, and I just FaceTimed Harry, and it was hilarious. I made him unbox my Dyson, and I'm just gonna put a little clip in now. I just think it was so funny. I just think it was hilarious. But I'm really excited to get it and to see my family tomorrow. But right now I'm working on packing. So yeah. So yeah, guys. Oh, sorry. I know. So yeah, guys. Annabelle and I are here. And now we are going to American Eagle and the mall. I've never been to the mall. Didn't even know we had a mall. So we're going to discover the mall together.
Guys, look. Everyone left for spring break.
Guys, look. Sky, it's so pretty.
Look at all the birds.
The Richland Mall. Didn't know this existed, but now I do.
Guys, don't you love the girl fits? I hope you can see us. We'll see.
Guys, this is so weird because my mall back home is dead. Like, this place is kind of popping. Like, what?
If I was gonna just get this category sweater and then this tank top for game days.
So, Annabelle yeah. And I are back, and we are going to Mimo to get dinner. So yeah. So guys, it's the next day, but after that we just kind of went home, relaxed, and got some sleep. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope y'all enjoyed. I am standing, about to get my ride to the airport for spring break. So there'll be some more vlogs coming up soon. So. Stay tuned. Bye.